testimony.
Can we please rise up on our feet while praising the God this morning? If you know that your life shall be a testimony, and if you don't have anything to thank God for, then don't sing. This morning, the study that we have gone through have shows us that we all have a word to thank God for. So that's why we are here this morning in the house of the Lord. If you are happy, raise up your hand and say thank to God. Say thank to God because we have a word to thank God for. Even though you are the fact that you are alive this morning, you can praise God. Something happened in the front of me last Friday. Somebody that drove all the way from Atlanta, downtown, to work, fell off in the floor in the front of everybody. They started CPR. From 7 o'clock to 12 o'clock, this woman did not come back. My dear, you need to thank God for something. We have a word to thank God for. This morning, we need to raise up our hand and praise God. Holy, 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 holy. God Almighty, it's a privilege.
It's a privilege
to worship the Lord. Holy, holy. this nation in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Raise up our hands this morning and pray. Worship the Lord. You are great, yes, you are, Holy One. Walk upon the sea, raise the dead. Reign in majesty, mighty God.
Everything written about you.
The Lord is not doing in your life. This is the time for us to praise the name. Open your mouth and praise. Open your mouth and praise. Say something to God. Recognize the greatness of the Lord in your life. This is the time for us to recognize what the Lord is doing in our life. We see Naomi and his daughter-in-law. Naomi has left the Jerusalem in plenty. She said she was empty before she came back, but she does have to have a word to thank God for. Do you have a word to thank God for this morning? This is the time for you to present your gratitude to God. Open your mouth. Say, dear Lord, I thank you because you are great in my life. Be from the first day of January till we are today on November 13, 2016. We have things to praise God for. We have the word to thank God for. We have something to you and something to say. Lord, I thank you just for this morning because I slept last night. Many people were sleeping last night, but there are things that are happening in the night but you cannot know. But this morning, the Lord just touched you up. He said, my daughter, get up. My son, get up. You get up and you are on your leg this morning. You have the word. No matter what is going on in your life, forget about it this morning. Say, Lord, you are great in my life. You are great in my life because everything written about you is great. You are great. You are great.
You are great.
You are great.
You are great.
You are great.
More tremble. You are great.